released by the U.S. Broadcasters Committee for the United Nations.